Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 6 exercise 6.1 9th question. The question is, for the following statements write true or false. If the statement is false, correct the statement. Now true or false, part A, minus 8 is to the right of minus 10 on the number line. When we are drawing on the number line, minus 8 will come here, minus 10 will come like this. So that is correct. Minus 8 is to the right of minus 10. That is correct statement. So this is true. This is true. And then second question, minus 100 is to the right of minus 50 on a number line. That is false, because when negative number is coming, if the number is largest number, that value will decrease. So minus 100 will come left hand side. So that statement is wrong. This is false. So what is the correct statement? Minus 100 is to the left of minus 50 on a number line. So the correct statement is minus 100 is to the left of minus 50. And then part C question is, smallest negative integer is minus 1. Smallest negative on the number line, minus 1 is the greatest number in the number line. Smallest negative integer they have said, but the largest number, largest negative number is minus 1. So the statement is false. So the correct statement is, largest negative number integer is minus 1. The correct statement is, largest negative integer is minus 1. And then part D question, minus 26 is greater than minus 25. When we are comparing, minus 25 is greater than minus 26. So that statement is false. Statement is false. If the statement is false, we have to write the correct answer. So the correct answer is, minus 26 is smaller than minus 25. So we have checked it. First statement is true. Remaining 3 is false. After writing false, we have given the correct answers also. That's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.